It's your boy Zappa, King of the Giant Robots. Welcome back to Theatrhythm, Final Bond Line. Sometimes I get the name right, sometimes we don't. Previously, we had Final Fantasy XIV, but this is also waiting in the wings. Yeah, I noticed that, Bird. You have one consistent opening, whereas I make openings for every series I do. This is how we differ. Okay, so triggers move really slow, you say. What if we turn that up? I'm not having those slow triggers. I forget what the quest was. Oh well, if I don't do it, we'll do it some other time. Seven percent higher on critical. Oh, I can do that. Oh, I am still slow. I have to run it back at my normal speed to see how that runs out. I gotta do a run back. Run it back at my normal speed. Are they more congested? Or does it ignore my setting and does what it wants? These are the mysteries. All right. This is better, isn't it? No, this is the same.
Yeah,
Okay, so it ignored my settings and did what it wanted. Interesting. Too many grades. Alright. That's fine. Continue. Defeat the boss in 25 seconds. Not gonna happen! Not on this gimmick. Barely got to the boss. Hey, still got a power plus. Okay. I went at one stage longer than I meant to. Wait, no, I just started the episode. What the hell am I thinking? Where's my brain at? I can't see my time. I'm crazy. Don't mind me. I thought I just ended. No, I just started. Jinryu. Thank you. Alright, Shinryu. The ultimate boss of Final Fantasy V, Shinryu. Is your body ready for Triple Crown? I think everyone should acknowledge Benjamin. But if I'm gonna have him always on the team, he should be the strongest. Yeah, they were always like levels higher than Ben was. Why do all the bosses have banging themes? What is this? What is this logic? It's not helping me right now, though. Get out of here. More summon. No. I'm just doing a silly gimmick. Or at least I don't think you do. Not that I've noticed. Why did I put Ifrit on? Oh, because magic. That was dumb. I Perfect chain. Right, that was the timing, because I chose a bad summon. Defeat Tsukiyomi. Nope, I need more firepower for that. Boss without dealing fire damage. I see. Well, absolutely then. Nope, that's bad button. Oh, that means mega grenades come off.
Done.
Bonus! What? How did I do fire damage? Was it meltdown? Or did I not destroy the bombs fast enough? That's dumb. Clear without taking enemy attacks. How does one do that? Is that a perfect clear? How does one do this? How do you not take a hit? We'll be right back. forgot to let go. I know, but how does one not take damage? I think I can do 90% or good. Well, you don't resist water. Yeah, definitely not going to use that. Da 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 da. almost did a death. Powerful, sorry. Womp. Title clear! I didn't realize that was title clear. Ah. One more song to run. Crystal Sun's power count has been leading the way to a new world. Huh. Well then. Well, we're not done here. We clearly have one more stage to play. Yo, Magic Tech Armor.
Our future is taken.
next time, Urban Streets, Urban Dreams.